Hey everybody, it's Tyler. I am back again on the road, but I actually have company this time. We've got our video producer, Andrea, who's working the camera for me, and I'm sure we'll say hey later. There's our film producer, Andrea, just working away. So today we're heading out to help out another one of our amazing clients. We're actually going to Texas this time, and this time we'll really get to show you behind the scenes of what we're doing on the shoot, since I do have an extra pair of hands. A lot of people ask me, do I need to bring a professional videographer to my business to start getting into creating content? And I always say the same answer. The answer is absolutely no. To get into content marketing and to create videos is as simple as pulling your smartphone out of your pocket. But one of the things that Marketing Tea does that makes us so unique is that we are not only able to give this professional videography service to our clients, but also leave behind those systems so that they're able to create videos for themselves once we're gone, and to do so in ways that make their videos look absolutely amazing. So every time we have a video shoot with one of our amazing Marketing Tea clients, a couple of things are gonna remain the same. For instance, we're often going to be portraying the same styles of video, and the reason that we do that is because the types of videos that we take are able to be replicated after we're already gone. There are a couple of videos that are especially easy to recreate, and it's no secret what those are. We talk about them all the time in Marketing Tea. For instance, testimonial videos. With a testimonial video, all you have to do is ask someone who already supports what you're doing to get on camera and say why. We love testimonial videos because they're super easy to film, but they make a major impact when people are considering going to your business. So we're here at Wichita Falls Birth and Wellness Center with Dr. Carrie Guidry, and today we filmed somewhere like 20 videos, honestly.
Not much.
And that was pretty painless, right? What did you think about it?
It was not bad. You put me at ease.
Did you have fun? Would you do it again?
Totally. I need you to come every day.
We're going to be back at Wichita Falls Birth and Wellness Center. Thank you so much for having us. Thanks guys for watching. So that's a wrap on our shooting for the day. We shot all day long and got so many videos. But if there's one thing I want everyone to know, it's that you don't have to shoot for an entire day of videos to make video worthwhile. The reason we were here all day is because we had to come so far to do it. But you can shoot videos in 5 minutes. That's all it really takes. So I encourage you to start experimenting with video. And the more you practice, the more you'll realize it doesn't take that long to make an awesome video, and you can make it a part of your routine. Thanks for joining us on this trip to Texas, and we'll see where we go next time. Do you think you're just gonna edit every place we go all the time? Just airports and cars and, okay. It's like some people can sleep anywhere and you can just edit anywhere.
Yeah, it's like a superpower, really. I think.